Doing okay, Jim? You gonna go for that or no?
I was just gonna say.
Yeah, okay. I'm gonna say you don't have to.
Well, I haven't been able to.
So. Right.
I feel like I should give it a try.
Yeah. Use your arms if you need. Hey, Ken, is that you?
Yeah.
Hey. He has a YouTube channel, he puts it all in there.
Can't do it without at least one hand.
Okay. We can have, once we pass the sink, we can have you wash up and take your time.
Okay.
Any symptoms or anything like that at all with COVID?
No.
I've been messaging back and forth with Dr. Q. He was telling me about your most recent appointment with him. So we'll sit and chat at some point. For good reason.
Yeah. We
Congratulations.
Everything went fairly smooth.
Yep.
The labor wasn't too intense,
no? Well, it's always intense, but right.
Sometimes they can't do that. Sometimes someone can stay on the
job. Yeah. You can come back, Ken, and wash up.
This man's got more for the wife. He's got a little bit better.
Yeah, no, you look good.
How are you doing? Hi, Armando, how are you doing?
Hey, my man, how's it going, baby?
Hey, thanks. I know you're busy, so I won't distract you.
I'm over here trying to pull through, baby. Well, it's a good thing, though, you know, you got to learn how to chew gum and walk at the same time, right?
That's great.
Any steps or anything like that today, Jim?
What's that mean?
Any steps, like the step up? Did you do any of those today?
Oh no, I forgot.
It's okay.
No, I did the chair. I did with one cushion and no cushion.
Right.
Using the rail with no cushion and the arms with one cushion.
Right.
I forgot the step up. I should stop now and do that.
No, that's okay.
No, I like doing it. I mean, I'll stop after I do this exercise.
Clapping.
Clapping, baby.
Oh.